Gardner, 2 inch for Brighton. Out it comes to Kalonga on this near side, their left. He goes between Grimmer and Christensen, working his way in field, but Scott Parker's there for Fulham. Manages to get it forward for Bryan Ruiz. Holds off Ince, just slides it out for Staffolidis. He just got caught there, I think, Bryan Ruiz, but Staffolidis gets it forward. Roddy Ager infield for McCormack, turns, picks out Christensen on this near side. Fulham's right, 30 yards from goal, inside right position. Works his way infield, finds Bryan Ruiz onto the left foot. Miss hit the shot, but it's come off Lasse Vigen Christensen. It's in the net, 76 minutes. It's 2-1 to Fulham. He deserves that, Christensen. I have to say it's a bit of a fluke because it was a daisy cut from Bryan Ruiz. He didn't get hold of the shot, but Christensen had continued his run as he always does, never stops running. Positive run into the box, and Bryan Ruiz's shot